Now that sounded really, really cool. Let's talk about this. What's up, everybody? Welcome to door number 11 of the Advandce Calendar, and welcome to a workshop that's based on the Advandce Calendar door number 9. So today we are looking back at the door number 9 of the Advandce Calendar, because this groove that I played there was really cool, and I want to show you right now how you can play it. So the first thing that I want to say is the groove is based on an 8-stroke roll that I played on the hi-hat, snare drum and bass on the same time or simultaneously or at once, and it sounds like that. Now that sounds really interesting, but to make it to the groove that I played on the Advandce Calendar number 9, I have to play different things on those three instruments. On the hi-hat, I played an 8-stroke roll, but I extended every second note, and it sounds like this. The snare drum is accentuated with a rim shot on the note 3. So that means on every note 3 that comes when we're counting 1, 2, 3, 4. So every note 3 is accented with a rim shot. Together with the hi-hat, it sounds like this. And now the last part is missing, and that's the bass drum. The bass drum plays the 8-stroke roll without any accentuation, and that gives the rhythm, the fullness, the cool sound it has, and it sounds simply ridiculously awesome. And here it is. The hi-hat, snare drum and bass drum played together in the way that I did on the Advandce Calendar door number 9. So the groove sounds really awesome, and I like how full it sounds. Now where can I use it? So this groove can be used in many different styles where fullness and a warm sound in a groove is used, and where you want to have a really cool and awesome sounding groove in some musical style. So to make this groove happen like this, you have to play all instruments at once in the same time, in the same loudness, but you have to accent the instruments in different ways so that it can be a really cool rhythm like that one we are talking about right now. In a workshop, maybe 2-3 weeks later, I will show you how we can even go more into the advanced type of this rhythm, because we can do so much with this rhythm because it is a great basis for different kinds of rhythms. Alright, I hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and we'll see us in the next video. Bye bye.